A viewer named Lily has sent us a note asking if we would share the video we've done about the clothing we pack for a 2 to 3 week trip in warm weather.
Well, Lily, we don't have such a video, but we're going to make one for you right now. First of all, you don't need a clean outfit for every day, so that means you don't need as many clothes as you probably think you need to take. For Mike and me, this is how it works out. 5 changes of underwear, 5 t-shirts or short sleeve tops, 1 long sleeve shirt or blouse, 1 dress shirt or blouse, 2 pairs of shorts, 2 pairs of jeans, 1 pair of hiking pants, and a lightweight sweater.
For shoes, we take sandals or flip-flops, running shoes, hiking boots, and it's optional, but Jennifer likes to take 1 pair of dress shoes.
We keep the shoes in the bottom of the storage cupboard under the sink.
So where do we put all those clothes? In here. These are called eBag shopping cubes. This is the medium size. We each got 3 of them from Amazon. We'll put a link under the description beneath this video. Mine are blue and Jennifer's are kind of a rosy pink. And all the clothes fit in here. They fold, they're neat, and we keep them in opposite sides of the cupboards in the back of the vehicle.
Then we have the wardrobe. In here, we each have a raincoat, a sweatshirt, a lightweight jacket, and some of our clothes that we don't want wrinkled, we hang them up in here as well. Lots of room. Pulls out, pushes back in.
So there you have it. That's the clothes we take on a 2 to 3 week trip during the summer.
And I do laundry about every 5 days.
If this video helps, be sure and click like. Also, your comments or questions are welcome. Use the space below. And please subscribe to our RV Lifestyle YouTube channel.
We're Mike and Jennifer Wendland. Thanks for watching.